to Brendan Raskovich. I'm literally on the nose as a helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me? She's all up at English. She finally got that strange armor working.
¿Ves todas? Doch, en la cruz de Jan. Y ahora estás auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Ist da allein. Immer. Auch wenn es schrecklich soll es sein. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte.
It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Rexos!
Make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
the counter.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Thank you.
transport is in position. Everything according to plan.
Gibraltar, the moon. The labor of a million honest men shattered by senseless saboteurs. Now you strike to make our nation ultimately.
Synthetic tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Oh, hey. I can't even hear dich tun. Ich bin beschäftigt. Entweder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir zeig ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood, the smell, it sickens me. But I would do anything to see her smile. Tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Oh, hey. Was kann ich für dich tun? Ich bin beschäftigt. Entweder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir zeig ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood.
Oh, baby!
I can hear nothing. I can hear nothing. There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
safe.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, Blaskovich. Jis ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd! Lloyd! Finally.